What's up, everybody? This is Katie East here, and as you can see, well, you can't really, actually, but this is Tomb Raider, Rise of the Tomb Raider, and I've heard great things about this game. Only one bad thing, actually, is kind of a short main story, which, I don't know, I'm guessing they'll come out with DLC, but you never know with games nowadays. Like, Star Wars Battlefront, you thought they'd come out with some DLC for the new movie that came out, but no. They haven't come out with any, and they're not going to. They even said that, so I don't know. But hopefully DLC, and, you know, this game is, like, is so beautiful. It's one of the best-looking games of 2015, 2016. It's better on the PC than anything else, but you better be prepared to get your hardware stretched. Like, I'm on PC, too. Right now, because I don't have an Xbox, and as you can see here, okay, we did start a little bit because I wanted to see how everything worked, everything, how my settings were on my PC. You know, I didn't want it all lagging and crap for you guys, so we're gonna start a new game. I'm gonna go Tomb Raider because that's about normal, I guess. But yeah, we're right into the game already. But as I was saying, prepared to be your
someone reach beyond the
hardware stretched
human experience
if you're playing on PC.
To face the unknown.
But let's listen to this.
As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. Almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Oh, baby.
The trail leads up the mountain.
In the
we'll
game.
We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
Let's just take a
All
moment.
Right. Let's take it easy here.
And look at how beautiful this game is. I like how the sun, I mean,
this
and look at the
crazy
lens flares.
We just need to keep moving.
It is so gorgeous. The mountains, they did perfectly. I mean, a lot of games have snow and it just gets boring sometimes. But look at these mountains. And we actually make tracks in the snow and you can hear the snow beneath our feet. Oh, beautiful.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
But I really like how they did the lens flare. That's really cool. So you can see the dots, right? That big dot right by her head. Oh, it's gone now. But yeah, pretty cool.
Oh! Shit!
Be careful.
Are you okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
I would not want to do this. Why would anyone? Oh shit. No, hang on! Okay. Wow.
That was close.
Laura!
Alright.
Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
Oops, I almost missed
I'll
that.
Down there and get you.
No! It's too dangerous!
We're learning the climbing, which I
can climb back up!
Already know.
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Because I played the last Tomb Raider, the reboot, the 2013 reboot, and it was a really nice game also. This game is said to have just smoother combat, smoother mechanics. It's just supposed to be more polished off a game of the 2013 reboot. I can't say reboot. All right, but looks like we're gonna jump here. Okay, we got it. All right, we're gonna climb all the way up here.
I need to jump across.
Yeah. Okay. Now grab my hand.
Can we trust you? You better catch me, Jonah. All right. How do we? Okay, jump. Oh, come on, let me jump. Oh, catch me.
Gotcha.
Okay. You better.
Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
That was dangerous. I mean, look at this fall. Okay.
Looks so, like we gotta go through.
Into the dirty caves we go. I'd rather be up in this spot where there's no wind and snow blowing in my face. But I would never do it. You hear people climbing like
turns we can hold up in this cave.
Climbing Mount Everest and all that.
We'll find this lost city.
I would never do that.
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Look at the icicles.
I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city.
Give me a lick.
This might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to
wow.
it.
Wow. Look at that. So bright, intense. It's like coming out of a movie theater. That sucks. It's just you get out there and it's like, my eyes.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
Yeah, looks like a storm. Alright. I'm gonna make our way through this really deep snow. Holy. This isn't just your regular snow. This is like 2 feet deep stuff.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
Alright. Let's see what's up there.
Hook onto me. I swear, if you fall.
Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay.
If I fall, you're coming with me.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Gotta jump onto that.
Right.
Oh my
you ready?
Gosh.
Let's do it.
All right. Ooh. I do not understand how. Has anyone ever done something like this? Like, why would you want to do something like this? It's so scary.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Oh, shit.
That was close.
That was close.
Definitely. Okay, we'll jump up here. Aren't them ledges, like, slippery? They got snow on them. Okay, let's move to the right. Shake, shimmy. Are we going up? Yep. Okay. I really like Okay, let's move, Laura. Come on. Come on, let's go. I really like the how the ice looks. Very shiny and.
Hold on!
Shit! I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
Alright. If you say so.
Ooh!
Catch it! Oh!
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump.
Stay there. I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
All right. I'll give you some slack.
Yeah, don't jump. I feel like he'd fall and I'd just, like, go right into the pits with him.
Almost there, Lara. You got it.
Okay. Right up here. Nothing bad happened, please. Great. Storm's coming. Jump. Holy sh... That was a big jump. Alright. She's got two axes now. Or pickaxe thingies. She only had one in the last game.
Jonah! We made it! I see the ruins! Oh god.
Okay, come on. Oh, what are you doing? What happened to her axes? Did she just lose them? Oh. That's gotta hurt.
I got you! Laura!
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up! Oh, fuck!
Yeah, right.
There! Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Swing me.
Okay.
Oh, we can move. Okay. Let's go! You got this, Laura! Oh, no! No! No, come on. Okay, here it is. There we go! No!
No!
Are you serious? Okay, this is it.
I can't hold you!
Oh, you serious? Don't drop me! Don't you drop me. We got it. There we go. I wonder if he really does drop you, if you don't do it in time. Okay, we gotta get off this thing. Okay, Avalanche.
Go back, Jonah!
Great.
Get the shelter!
Run, run, run. Run. Gotta go. Big jump. Oh. Alright. Now this is where the fun stuff comes in. Tomb Raider always gives a good chase, even if the chase is an avalanche coming towards you. Got a plane here. It's been a nice little crash. Alright. That's nice. Jump onto this thing. Oh wow. Ooh. That wouldn't feel too great. Oh. Again with a close encounter at the edge. Alright, we need to. Oh no! Jump! Ah! Oh, I almost missed it. Okay, go, go. Whew! We got it. We got it. Oh great. This is awesome. Run. Oh shit. It's lagging on me hardcore here. And big jump to finish it off. Get it. Sorry for that lag. It lagged a little bit.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
someone was looking at our stuff. Guessing that was Lara's dad speaking. Because this is about her late father.
It's me.
Hannah. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Damn, this room. Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Shit. No, no, no.
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Oh.
this really be it? Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right.
Okay. I just realized my mic was off for I don't know how long. It's back on. Sorry, there's a little bit of lag. I changed the settings real quick. I explained that. Okay, a couple things I went over. I said that it's far more slicker and, I don't know, more balanced than the reboot in 2013. This game is. And it's just beautiful, too, also. Also, when we were going down that road, with that, in the car with that one dude, it reminded me of it when I was in Colorado with my youth group.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mentioned this.
And we went on this road with this van. We were going up a mountain to get to the top. And it was so scary. It was like the skinniest road ever. Like, if there's a car coming from the other side, it's like, no, you're not gonna... you weren't gonna make it up there. But yeah, sorry about that. We're all good now. Here's another picture. Looks like Jesus.
It's the prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
All right. It definitely sounds like Jesus. What's this thing?
It's some sort
of not translate.
Byzantine script, but I
we should
can't
use the
quite make it out.
This thing here. What's that? Looks like a vault. Gold!
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Murdered by Trinity. And Greek. We leveled up Greek. Yeah, I heard about that. We learn more languages as the game goes on, which is pretty awesome. So we'll be able to, by looking at pictures like that and other artifacts, stuff like that, we're gonna be able to learn more languages so we can read stuff like this, I'm guessing.
My Greek is still a little rusty, but
maybe not.
It's pointing to something hidden.
Oh, okay.
Nearby.
So
I'll mark down the locations.
We can go onto our map here. Is this okay? Mark any item with a player beacon. Yep. That was in the last game too. What's this here? Mural. Coin cash. That's where we need to go. Another mural. Mural again. There's a lot of murals in here. Coin cash. Is this sparkly thing here? This must be it. Alright. Ancient coins can be traded for upgrades and equipment. So that's kind of cool. They got a currency for this game now. Buy upgrades and weapons? Did it say? That'd be awesome. I've heard there's a lot more weapons in this game also, which is
pretty
sweet.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Okay. And then, do we miss anything in here? I think that's our way out, by the way.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them.
Alright, so maybe we should hurry a bit. Alright. Looks like we're gonna break into this and get out of here.
A secret entrance.
Oh, look at that light. Beautiful light. There's always a light at the end of the tunnel. There's something gorgeous on the other side of this tunnel. Look
at
that.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Yeah, that is beautiful. I wouldn't want to drop down there, though. No. That'd probably kill you. Okay. Whoa. Oh, damn. I didn't see that jump. Is there something down here? Nope. Okay. That's where we have to go. It's not like there's anything else around. So we can get up right here. Scoot around. Go up this way. Jump. Alright, Laura. You can do this. You were made to do this. Go up. Ah, beautiful.
Oh no. They're already here. Got to get inside.
This thing's breaking apart. I swear if we fall. Don't jump on it that hard. It's gonna break if you do that. Okay. Go. Go. Wow. This place is coming down. Alright, we'll jump down here. Alright. We jump down here? Where do we have to go to? Oh, right there. I'm guessing somewhere over here. Alright. That's good. Scoochy scooch scooch. I really like the climbing. Feels more advanced.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Alright. Out with our glow stick. Well, this looks fun. Okay, we can move now. Lots of spider webs and swords and helmets. Must be the battle arena.
Damn it. Come on.
No. Don't do that. This is more of a sci-fi-ish game. Oh no. Yuck. Oh god. That's just disgusting. Oh no. Oh, it climbed right in his mouth. Okay, get out of here. Come on, let's go. Go, 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 go. And we gotta kick this thing down. Ow. Do that with your shoulder? More dead guys. Prophet's tomb. We're in the Prophet's tomb.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
Oh, we picked up a coin and some XP from that. What are these guys doing? Got some rats. We do have a gun. Didn't know that till now. Is there something over here? There sure is. More XP.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
So they thought the Prophet was dead? Maybe he's alive now? Interesting. Also wanted to touch on another subject here. It plays about the same as the last one. It's just, we have more options now. Like, I've heard we can climb trees. There's more weapons. So I'm just kind of standing around here. But yeah. Wait, what is this? Oh.
The prophet slain by the order of Trinity.
See, now this says he was slain, but that letter made it seem like he's still alive. It's kind of confusing. A guy lived that long and still be alive. Oh! Well, hello there.
That was too close.
Shoot it. Okay, that works. Alright. As I was saying, more weapons. Like the bow and arrow, like... I don't know. I think that'd be better.
They're
I mean, better mechanics to it. Can we walk any faster than this? Oh, there we can. Oh, man. Oh, dirty water. What's this? Well, maybe we should, I don't have a gun. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. It's like, where'd it go? It wouldn't let me get it. I'm gonna drop that down. Hopefully raise the water up here. One more time.
Let's hope this works.
Now, hurry up. Get to the raft. Climb on. And jump up here. Alright. More XP. Looks like we get XP from multiple things. Are we supposed to slide down this thing? Whee! Alright. Oh! Shit. Alright, no more traps. I've had enough. Oh, our foot's still in there. Come on, Laura. Come on, Laura. Bones floating everywhere. Oh, we're swimming now. Legs. Heads. Go, 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 go. Why isn't she swimming fast? I thought we were gonna drown there. Okay. Ew. Coughing up water. This is not a very friendly place. Doesn't look like they want us to come in here, so... This reminds me of Dark Souls. Walk into a boss battle. But nope, it's just...
Stunning.
Shiny...
We made it, Dad.
Shiny thing. Can I climb up here? Nope. Well, let's just go down here. Figure this out. Can we shoot something down? No. Okay, I think we'll just follow this thing. There's another wall. Suppose we'll have to break this down. Might as well do it right now. Alright, where to? Right here, maybe. Alright. Can we climb up this? Definitely can. Oop, heads are falling. I swear, these guys better not come back from the dead. They're gonna be mad. I knocked their heads on the ground. Okay, go up. Alright, we'll go up here, I'm guessing. Ah! Oh no. Go up here? Alright, let's climb up this one. Dead end. Go this way? Nope. Go this way. No? Well, we can jump this. Alright, so, making our way downtown. No, not that. Do we keep going? Something over here? No. Okay. Wait. We can drop down there, can't we? Or maybe we should just stay up here. I'm not entirely sure. What is that? Ah! That wouldn't have been good.
just inside.
Okay, well, let's hurry. Okay, I don't know what the point is here, what we're doing. Holy, I didn't think we were gonna make that. We're leaving. Nothing else we need here. Doesn't look like it. And another trap. Dodge that one. Okay, oh, damn it! Holy crap, that was close. Alright, wait. Is that something? Did I see something? No? Oh, okay. Another puzzle room. Shoot. Is there anything up here?
Got to raise the water.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Okay, so this guy thinks, he says the prophet's dead. So, hopefully. Well, I don't know if that's hopefully, but he thinks so. I think these scrolls are like the little journal pieces in the last game that you'd find. So, probably going to be finding a lot of scrolls. I keep wanting to press L1. I'm playing with a PlayStation controller, by the way. Keep wanting to press L1. Holy crap. Because that was your survival instinct thing. Now it's a... you do the right stick, you press that in. Where are we going? This is nice. Bunch of bones. Like always. We need to get to the other side, I think. Get the other side from this thing. We jump right away. Go, 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 go! Oh. It wouldn't jump. Hey. Coins. Alright, we got 2 more coins.
That wall is weak. I should be able to break through.
Another wall to break through. This game really feels amazing. And it works amazing, too. What do we do now? That is the question. Should we go back on this thing? Maybe. Oh, right here. Jump! Oh! Okay. Okay, we're up here.
If I could get out onto that bar.
What bar? Okay, this bar. This thing? Ah! Now we can hang on without falling off. Or not. We'll just fall into the water anyways. Well, hey, that worked. If we don't drown, I mean, it worked. Okay, we're back in this room. So we just had to go into the other room to get into this room. I like the puzzles they have for us already. I mean, it wasn't much of a puzzle. I'm sure they'll get harder.
Found you.
And there's the tomb. I don't know why it's so laggy.
Empty. It's empty. No. No. What did I miss?
Who are you?
Set the charges!
Where'd we go?
Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
You ain't gonna find anything in it.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing.
Happened to his hand.
Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
We're in there.
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Awesome. Oh, baby. That is sweet. Laura's such a badass. Alright. Don't you dare shoot me. Alright, got them buffoons. Now we run. Shoot him. He's dead. Never mind. Oh, we're sprinting. Okay. Don't hang on. This place is coming down fast. Ooh. Still sprinting. Just everything just falls into place right where, you know, she wants them. Big jump. More light. Run, Laura. Run, Laura. Ooh, shit. Jump. And we made it. Ooh. The water. It's beautiful. Never seen more beautiful water.
What's this?
What was that? I didn't understand it. I get stumped pretty easily.
Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Well, he's definitely right. But at the same time, that's not gonna stop Laura, so. Laura? I don't know how to say her name, really. Laura? Lara? I think it's Lara.
Jonah?
This game does take place in Siberia. Ooh. If I didn't mention that. Okay, this is lagging out completely. I'm so sorry. I wasn't doing this before.
Laura! Holy shit!
We're gonna have to... I'm so sorry. We're gonna have to do something about it, because it can't keep doing this. If we can stay at 1280, that'd be nice. But I think that should be good. Okay, perfect.
Stop! Drop the book!
You can't stop us!
Ooh, did we get him?
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Now he's with us. Damn. See, I told you, this first episode is gonna be an experiment. So, just bear with me for a while. She looks a little cold.
Got to find shelter.
Oh, more deep snow. Alright, looks like we're finding shelter over that way. Gonna make our way down this little slope here. God, that'd be freezing. Remember when I was little, used to go out sledding and stuff. Snow would get up your pant legs.
Moving.
Up your coat. Ah, it's just terrible. I know, I feel you, Laura.
You can do this. Move.
I'm going as fast as I can. Maybe not. What?
An old camp.
Okay. This will definitely do it for us.
Okay. Got to start a fire.
Alright, Alright, let's go start this fire. Okay. Looks like we gotta gather some stuff here. Tree branches. I think they'd be all wet.
This might work. Not enough to last the night. I need to gather more. Dry enough to burn. I hope.
Alright. And what's this? Like a deer.
Fresh kill. No meat, but...
Oh, no. No, not wolves again. Not again, but in the last game, they were just so annoying.
Back to camp.
Yeah, let's just get back here. Here we We didn't travel off too far.
Move, damn it.
Alright, so... Sorry, my mom bothered me. Back camp here. Let's make a fire quick. Then I think we're gonna close up the episode.
It's been a long one.
Made a little shelter, that's good. Trinity is working with someone else. Great. Well, we made a bow. Perfect. Just what we
needed.
Going
to need a stronger bow.
All right.
I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Yes, definitely our path. Jonah can stay where he is. We travel. We're lone wolves. Lone wolves. We're a lone wolf. So there's different upgrades for a bow, but we can't get to him yet. The only one we could get is reinforce the limbs, make it a little stronger. So we got a grip wrap, wrap strings, string knocks, and wax strings. So it's just about making it stronger for these upgrades so far, pretty much, and better draw speed, and yeah, but that's about it for that. Wonder, is there any, let's go, okay, here's our axe, can we do anything with it? Nope. And we got outfits too, you can see all the different outfits. Some whiteout jacket, that one's nice. We got blue Henley. If it ever loads. Maybe not. No, that looks a little cold. How about Spirit Weaver? That's decent. And then a leather jacket. Famous leather jacket. We do not have these yet. I'm going to go with the whiteout jacket. Looks better than the red one. Alright, so, rocking out new outfits, and we even got skills too here. Let's see. We got thick skin, take less damage from enemy gunfire. See, that's what you usually get in the beginning. The one take less damage. We got iron hide, less damage again from explosives. Unarmed enemy while dodging, so we dodge counter, efficient killer. Alright, what do we got for hunter? Recovering arrows. Increase steady aim, increase the amount of ammunition, animals glow, faster crafting, enemies killed or knocked out, crafted, more XP, alright, I think I already know which one I want, just kind of looking over these ones, alright, yeah, we're gonna go with, take less damage, the thick skinned one, that's what I always start off with, that's what I started off with the last game, so, may as well start it off like that. But I think that is it for today. I think we're gonna wrap this video up. If you liked it, hit that like button, and hopefully I'll get a video out the next couple days or so. Yeah, so if you like to hit that like button, if you want to, subscribe, hit that subscribe button, and Katie East signing off. Bye.